Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel with the new lecture. Dear friends, in this video lecture today I am gonna discuss about volume of water for M20 grade of concrete, and many students they have also asked a question that what is the volume of water for one bag of cement, means for 50 kg cement, because one bag of cement is equal 50 kg. So how we can find volume of water for M20 grade of concrete? So let's start. If this video is helpful for you, so must like this video and subscribe this channel for more updates civil engineering videos. Let's get started. So first of all, I will tell you that remember one point: use water ratio from 0.4 to 0.6%. Use water ratio 0.4 to 0.6% in cement. This is very important. So first of all, I will also give you some points. Remember that one bag cement is equal 50 kg, and also remember weight of cement is, or density of cement is 1440 kg per meter cube. This is other point. And the third one is 1 liter of water is equal 1 kg. So these are some important points which I have discussed, because all these points will be used in this topic, right? So use water ratio 0.2% to 0.6% in cement. Now I will find first of all volume of water in one bag cement, right? So assume I will take 0.5%. So between these two you can take ratio of water. So I will take 0.5%, okay, water ratio. Assume I take here 0.5, okay, 0.5. So now weight of water will be in one bag cement, right? So 0.5 multiply 50. What is 50? 50 kg is the weight of one bag cement. So one bag cement is equal 50 kg. So weight of water is equal 0.5, because I will take 0.5, not 0.42. between these two you can take anyone, okay? So I take here 0.5 multiply 50 kg. So now it will give us weight of water. So it will come 0.5 multiply 50, it will come 25 kg or liters. 25 kg weight of water for one bag are 25 liters, right? Because 1 liter is equal 1 kg. Now I will find, so this is volume of water in one bag cement. If you have, for example, if you have 100 bags, okay, required water will be there. Required water will be here 2500 kg for 100 bags, for 200 etc. Okay, you can use this formula if you take 0.5%, right? Now I will find volume of water for M20 grade concrete. Okay, your topic, volume of water for M20 grade concrete. So find volume of water for M20. So ratio of M20 is here for concrete 1, 1.5 and 3. So here 1 is cement, 1.5 is sand, and 3 is crush or aggregate. So sum of ratio become here 5.5, right? So I have to find volume of water for M20 grade concrete if the volume of concrete is 1 cubic meter. Okay, we will do calculation for 1 cubic meter here. So 1 cubic meter, remember this point. Now I have to find volume of water for M20. So first convert it to dry, because this is wet. Convert it to dry material, so it will comes. So dry volume, so 1 multiply 1.54, I have already discussed in my previous video that what is 1.54, because if you want to convert the wet volume to the dry volume, so it increase 54% of wet volume, right? So it will come 1.54 cubic meter. Now we will do calculation for 1.54. So in this volume we will find volume of water, right? So already I have discussed that weight of cement is 1440 kg per meter cube. So now first of all I will find volume of cement, then I will find volume of water in cement. Okay, so now find volume of cement. So is equal, one is cement here divided by sum of ratio, which is 5.5, right? And total volume, we will find volume of cement, okay, multiply with 1.54. so it will give us, when you do calculation for that, so 0.28 meter cube. So now we will find weight of cement from this volume. Okay, this is volume of cement and M20 grade concrete. Okay, so now volume of, so this is volume of, sorry, weight of cement, density of cement is that. Okay, so 0.28 multiply 1440 kg. Okay, so I will not write here 1440 kg. So it will give us 403 kg cement are required for M20 grade concrete. So now how much water are required for 403 kg cement? How much water are required, or how much liters of water are required? So now weight of water, weight of water, so 0.5%, that one. I've already found the volume of water in kg or in liters, 25 liters. Okay, so this is for one bag, so we can also change it this 403 kg. Okay, so say 400. Okay, say 400. So 400 divided by 50, because one bag of cement is 50 kg, so divide by 50, it will give us 8 numbers of cement bags, 8 numbers. Okay, so now for one bag cement we need 25 kg liters. Okay, so 25 kg multiply for one bag, so total numbers are 8. Okay, for M20 grade concrete cement bags, so it will give us 8. Now we required 200 kg water or liters, 200 liters required for M20 grade concrete. So it's very important. So if you have any question about this video, so you just comment, so I will try to replay your answer. Learn that what is one bag cement, weight of cement, or what is the weight of 1 liter, of water, and also this ratio is too much useful. They take 0.2% to 0.6%. So if you want to change this M20, so use here M15, M25, M10, etc. Okay, so use the same formula to find weight of water for cement or for concrete. So thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.